In other news from Washington, the House has also approved a measure that would provide up to $7.4 billion to workers sickened during the cleanup at the World Trade Center following the 9/11 attacks. A similar bill is pending in the Senate.